Well, my dear, how boring, he's defecting. Just like all the others, he's expecting us to be impressed with what he's done here. But he hasn't stopped to think about the paperwork. His gesture causes we've an embassy to run here. If these people come, strike blows for freedom. With a valid visa, we don't need them. If you seem offhand, then please remember this is nothing very special. He's the fourth with us, it's last November. Who do these foreign champions think they are? And when he's safely in the West, he'll be the hero to discuss. The media will lionize him, fame and fortune plus. No one will recall it, thanks to us. Have you an appointment with the consul? If you don't, we know what his response will be. He will not see you with respect. It buggers up his very taxing chair to push in peace and understanding. Let us hope this won't affect it. Far too many jokers cross the border. Not a single document in order. Russia must be empty, though we're all for basic human rights. It makes you wonder what they built the Berlin Wall for. Who do these foreign chappies think they are? And when you fill in all the forms and be passed clear of all disease, debrief, debunk, drug, disarmed and disinfected, please. Don't forget the guys who cut your keys.